Farmington police say that Trainum has some distant relatives in this area. Now, they spent overnight contacting them to see if Trainum had gotten in touch with them, but so far they have come up empty.
There's a good possibility that he's in the surrounding area.
So police cruisers sit by the side of the road hoping to catch a glimpse of Gary Trainum and his two-year-old daughter, Haley. Police say right now they don't have any specific location to search other than reports he may be in the Lakes region.
Right now it's just a coordinated effort to try to work together to put as many people out there on the street and locate this individual.
Trainum is wanted by Maine police for allegedly abducting his daughter Monday from an apartment in Sanford, Maine. Police say he also beat the child's mother. It caused Maine State Police to issue their first Amber Alert, an effort to get the public to assist in the search, and people are aware.
We've had a lot of customers in this morning that are talking about it that have seen the Amber Alerts. One gentleman was coming back from the airport this morning, was talking that the banners were on the highway as well.
Much of the search has been concentrated in the Farmington area.
He has some family members that reside in this area. I think that aside from some of the possible sightings, those were the reasons that his location may have been given as being around in this area.
Police are receiving tips from the public that the green pickup truck, similar to this one, that Trainum is said to be driving, has been spotted, and police have checked out those leads.
They've called a couple times, given us some tips of that they've received, people possibly seeing the suspect vehicle in this case. One on Four Rod Road in Rochester and one in East Rochester near the Cumberland Farms. We've checked out both of those calls and have found nothing.
Now, even though those calls came up empty, police say they want to encourage the public to keep getting in touch with them, even if they think it's something insignificant. They say they never know when that insignificant lead might turn out to be the final piece of the puzzle that brings the little girl home safely. Reporting live in Farmington, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.